What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew3 coming to you from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. All right, time to get another episode of the series. And time to do Classic Mode with one of my characters again. Not again. Just another character of mine. Last one I can play as is Meta Knight. For some reason, we cannot play as our Miis in this mode. Strange. In the previous game, you can. But you just couldn't do it online. But now in this one, you can't. But you can play this one online, worldwide. Crazy, right? Alright. Hold on. If you use a classic deck, you'll get more rewards. Nah. It looks like the wars don't seem too legit, honestly. Let's do it! Link and two links, two sides of a coin, of the same coin, okay. Wait, is it a free-for-all? Cause I just... It is. You die already. Sheesh. Really? That took a little bit long. Stubborn Link. Only a 0.6. Oh wow. Pit and Dark Pit. Although, I can probably see why it's taking me long, because for starters, Meta Knight's attack power has been reducing ever since Smash 4. In Brawl, his attack power was crazy. Or at least his launch rate. That'll do it. .7. Ha! Two Captain Falcons, so I guess it's free-for-all from here on out. Whoa. Motherfuck! Well, you killed that one for me. Wait a minute, that's the second time the original version died first, then I gotta take out the other version. Oh my bad, that's the third time. Yeah, did I say that right? You die already. Now the copy version is being so damn stubborn. Yeesh! Another 0.7, sure. Lucas. Ready? I'm not sure what's the story behind these two, or this character in particular. Boy, y'all fighting like it's... Why is the camera? Oh, that's why. Okay. Son of a bitch! Yeah, I saw that. I'm like, you know what? Let me get away from that. Huh, jeez. That was just annoying. Alright, Samus and Dark Samus. Still free for all. That last match felt like a two on one. Yeah, that. I just keep getting caught in a crossfire. Much better. Sheesh, thank you. A 0.9, nice. Meta Knight, oh, okay. I never played the game, but I recognize the outfits. Or the alteration costume. Ah! You know what I mean? Fighting me like it's 2-on-1. Stupid platform got in my way. Gotcha. Once again, that took quite a while. Oh man, I'm definitely not making 9.9. Unless I get a 1.1, I'm definitely not making it. Aw, oh, man, really? Whatever. Complete. All right, Matt, the hands once again. Sheesh. So far, out of all my characters, Yoshi's the only one who fought a different boss. Boy. I'm not even halfway, I'm already this hurt. Of course. Oh my god, not this. Of course. Not my best performance so far, but oh well. Back to where I was. Oh well. I'll try again another time. Probably off camera. Alright, that'll do. Where in the world is that? This taking place? I have no idea. I got caught in the Falcon's outfit. So let's do some online matches.
Yeah,
I know it's only been such a short time, so yeah. I haven't set the team battle and Omega form, stages Omega form, and no items. I can tolerate the stage. It's just I cannot tolerate items. I'll see you guys once we get started. All right, me and Ken versus Link and Korin. Almost at Lucina. Oh, just like that, we got lag, of course. Ah! Oh, look, bitch, you're not spam that shit a lot. Ugh, the fucking lag. Can a little help here? Sheesh. Yeah, I'm just running into danger. Yeah. Ah, shit. Man, that's like... Well, my partner was no help. Like, zero help at all. Alright, believe it or not, it's the same room, just everyone left but me. So, me and Prom and versus Samus and Simon. Ah, miss. Sheesh, finally got rid of Samus. That person could use a restock. Did that person rage quit? Thank you. Man. Oh, now you're being all aggressive? Last time I checked, you just kept running away. Even with a partner. Man, I hate how they reduce his attack power. Whatever. Damn it! Another loss because, I don't know. Man, this is sad. Alright, Krom's still safe, so now we got Shulk and Mario. Oh, there I go. Fuck! Oh my god, I'm already down in my last life. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me.
This is a good result.
Alright, now we have Peach and Piranha Plant. Mewtwo is my partner. And we got Lag. Whoa! Here we go. I'm losing to Lag, of course. So what, when the Piranha Plant does that inside his pipe, he has some crazy super armor? Oh shit. What that? Uh-oh. Yep. Ah, oh, jeez. I said I'll do it for this episode. So thanks for watching from Major League 3. And I'll see you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Wow. I don't like how they nerf Meta Knight. I'm sorry. I just don't. It's sad. It's like, damn, they just made him weak for good. So yeah. See you then. Next episode. Later.